Reading. Just catching up with the sports pages. I mean, they're all horribly out of date, but still, it's nice to remember how I felt yesterday when I read it all online. I've had a season ticket since 91. My mum were in hospitality up the ground. Used to serve the team the sarnies and that in the Nobby style suite.
Wow, what a job.
Hey, guess who the biggest plonker was? Guess who she hated? Tommy Orpington.
Tommy Orpington?
Huh? Tight. Won't give you the steam off his burps. Look, for what it's worth, I think it's a rubbish idea for a bus too. But who cares? What's he ever done to you? Unless he has done something.
Oh, no.
Just remembered, I've got an urgent email I should have sent.
You could use your phone.
I need the paperwork.
Orpington's ruined our day, hasn't he?
I'm missing. MacDonald. We had a good date, but then...
Turned into a terrible woman when he started banging on about his ex the whole time.
That's the one.
Not going to see him again, then?
I did like him. He was funny.
Very.
Smart.
Sorry, this is Sally and Tim.
Ah, you must be Demi.
Sally.
I've heard so much about you.
Really? How was skydiving?
Oh, it were a riot. Indoor skydiving's where it's at. You don't have to bother with a gap year or the aeroplane.
Oh, well, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I'll see you later. Jimmy, make me blush. You coming round later? Oh, hang on, she's here. I had a go, sweetheart.
Like you care.
Who won?
Why?
Oh. Well, hurry up, Nina. I'm on duty in an hour. God!
Don't come in.
What are you doing?
What's it look like?
Oh, I need to wait.
Oh, gross.
Quite fancy fish cake. Do you want fish cake? Some tomato pasta, quite fast.
Great.
I never known a man who had such feminine taste in music.
Guess I'm the exception.
You know what Gabriel Garcia Marquez said? About how it's bad luck to have a clothed man in your bed. Such a shame you were doing so well on that horse.
It rode like a donkey. That fool Colin came straight at me.
It was so exciting. For a moment, I thought he'd killed you.
I'll let the office know what's happened. Not that they'll believe me.
I should have been a nurse. Swish of the curtains, life and death a heartbeat away. I always had a thing for doctors.